We are here on the Office 365 conference in by Microsoft in Köln. We are now making an interview with Dubrakov, and we do it in English. Dubrakov, can you please introduce yourself?
Yes, thank you. My name is Dubrakov Marak. I'm MVP for Enterprise Client Management. My connection with community starts last 6 years. I'm really active in community. Before a year and a half, I relocate in Germany, so I'm working and living in Cologne or in Cologne area. So therefore, now I'm part of community here.
So it's a special thing that I interviewed you this time, because it's not only it's not an Office 365 theme we want to talk about, but we want to show how everything from on-premise connected to the cloud. And you are normally working with System Center from Microsoft, and a special part of this of this part, and that is
My specialty, enterprise client management, is connected via this was formerly a System Center configuration manager. This was formerly this expertise, but they switched to enterprise client management. Why? We have Intune also connected with System Center configuration manager. So from my personal perspective, now Intune gets more and more importance on the market, because this is a cloud solution for managing clients. What you can do with Intune, you can do managing your devices like PCs, notebooks from a cloud, as well as tablets and mobile devices. When I say mobile devices, I mean all mobile devices. So Microsoft did not exclude any mobile devices at all. So you can manage in the same form Windows Phone, of course, and iPhone and Android devices as well. So all mobile devices are present, what are present on market, can be managed, except BlackBerry, of course.
Why it is so important for companies? Normally we only look at big companies that they have to manage their clients and their devices, but I think it's also very important for smaller business to do it. Why is it?
It's important for everybody, even for house customers, for home users. Why? Because when you are managing your device in a proper way, so you have certain level of security, certain level of when I think of security, I'm not thinking just about antivirus. So you have protect your documents, protect your personal data, your pictures, your videos, everything what you got. Today, it's totally, from me, I cannot imagine that we are not using smartphones for taking photos or taking videos. So therefore, managing of this and secure this device in a proper way, it's really important. When we are speaking about the big customers, from my personal perspective, it's that Microsoft offers currently solution which is, let's say, shoulder by shoulder with BlackBerry Enterprise Server. BlackBerry Enterprise Server was in the past excellent solution, the best solution for managing mobile devices, for securing them, for securing data flow, and all around this. Now we have Enterprise Mobility Suite, which is also giving possibilities, it's a solution for Microsoft, which is also giving possibilities for managing mobile devices and all devices actually in the same way. It's more or less, stories about mobile devices.
So if you look at the System Center suite, then do you think it will come in the future more and more to the cloud, that you can manage it from the cloud?
From my personal perspective, I think that on-premise product will never die, because we will have always certain customers which will hold this in a on-premise environment. But cloud solution will grow, will be bigger and bigger, and more efficient. We are witnessing this now. Currently, that we have all Microsoft Unite, all Microsoft online services on the one head. Let's say this under one head. What is this? This is now you can use one account for managing your Intune account, for managing your Office 365 account, and for managing your Azure account. All is connected via Azure Active Directory, which is totally new. It's not Azure Active Directory is not new feature, but in a that way that you can via Azure Active Directory managing all your accounts. It's totally new. What is else from my perspective, cloud by itself will never be the only solution. Mm-hmm. What will happen in the future? What my prediction is that hybrid solutions will be the best thing for all, because you will always, especially when you are big customer or big company, you will always have certain amount of data which you will not want to expose to the cloud for various reasons.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then I'll say thank you that you take the time. You have take the time to come to our conference and helped us where we need help, and that's community, how community works with the MVP. And thank you for the interview.
You are very welcome.